Hey, what is going on, guys? It's your boy, the Rear Seamless Stubbs, and I forgot to hit record. And right now, I'm on lap 28 of 75 at Martinsville. I'm a lap down. I got a lap down. My cart's terrible. I qualified dead last. It's loose off, tight in. It's bad. And I forgot to hit record, so I'm so sorry about that. I want to ask you if you leave a like on this video, share this video, subscribe if you're not already, and share my channel. Also, please visit our website, substitutes.com. Please check out my friend Reese Powell's channel, which is a cool head, and my friend Callum's channel.
Let's go get him, man. We're still one of the best cars out there. Keep it in your arms. Let's go get him, man. Come on, it all counts. Every point. Come on.
So, I just changed right sides on that pit stop, hoping to gain me some track position. It didn't. I'm still one lap down.
Looking inside. He's going on the inside.
And I'm still last. So, that was fun. I'm so sorry, I forgot to hit record. Y'all aren't going to see like the first 20 laps of this race. And it's 75 laps.
Car down low. Three wide, two low.
You know what? You know what? This is just miserable. Dudes.
Inside. Go up high.
I'm going to complete this race, but this is just miserable. Okay, Newman.
Car outside.
I need a caution right now.
One on top. They're with you.
I'm so sorry I forgot to take a report. I thought I did.
Close eyes,
I did not. So I missed. Didn't miss much. I just missed me being terrible.
Close it on the bottom.
That's the second time Kozlowski has jumped me. When I get back to him, which I will, because he's going to kill me, but I just find out this guy.
You're inside.
Hey, it's caution.
Caution's out.
Wait, is this because... No, it's because... Brett Kozlowski. I'm sorry. Oh, my gosh. My bad.
The safety crews are clear of the track. You coming in, buddy? You staying
out? No, I'm staying out. Staying out. 43rd, lucky dog. Heck yeah, boys.
The player is a free pass car. Time to fight back. You're the lucky dog.
I am fighting back. I'm going to be impressive. All right, yeah. Yay. It was during that pit stop I went to check on y'all, and I noticed that my camera was off, and I was like, what? Gosh, this car is so bad.
Okay,
they are four wide.
Car outside, at your door. Inside's clear.
Anyway, what was I saying? After
there
I almost
you go. Keep it going.
This murdered the field.
The
okay,
side.
This isn't gonna work out.
You're on the low side.
Like, you might be wondering, how are you so bad? And honestly, I don't know. And I don't think it's all on me. I think the car is so tight and just in a dead slide out of the corner that there's just no, like, I don't think Richard Petty can drive this thing. It's so bad.
He's going to get past us a couple laps if you don't speed it up.
I'm doing the best I can, Spotter.
Car inside you.
So just, oh, sorry, I'm a little. Spotter needs to shut up. I want him to drive this car, man. I want him to see what he can do with it. We're just about halfway.
On the bottom, three back. Car high.
I just don't want to finish last. We're not in a good spot for the chase. Okay, I'll roll. You're being not nice. Please don't do that.
One inside.
I'm gonna turn on the roll. I can't. Okay.
Nice.
Just because you're driving 43 doesn't mean you're amazing now, Maloli. Oh my gosh, I almost hit the cone. Regan Smith, what is he doing?
Left side's clear.
This is depressing. I promise you, I'm doing the best that I can.
Leader's 10 seconds ahead.
Pissed off, I'm making some major adjustments. My setup didn't save. believe I let y'all miss that. I'm actually kind of mad at myself.
Oh, well. Come on, let's go.
You know? This is sad. Ow. I'm trying, right, guys, I promise I am. Other NASCAR YouTubers have had problems with this track, and it looks like I am no different. Oh, look at the dead slide I'm in. Help. Oh, no. I'm trying right now, I promise. But honestly, I kind of just want to wreck and I hope for caution. But I did that at Vegas, I'm not going to do that anymore. Miles an hour. Yep, that's what I do. There's the leaders. I gotta slow down to 40-something to make sure my car doesn't hit the wall. My bad. I'm sorry, guys. I'm an embarrassment.
Car approaching low.
No. Oh, that's... Oh, wait. No, what? Car approaching low.
30 to go. 3-0. Just letting you by. Close it on the power.
Go. Oh my gosh, I almost killed Boyer myself, pal.
Car approaching your rear. Come on, you just gotta be smooth and calm. 10-4. You're one lap down. We got catching up to do now, buddy.
I know I'm a lap down, okay? You don't have to rub it in. Seriously, AJ, I saved that. I'm amazing.
Working the top.
Hey, Almondinger, I'm not happy. Yeah.
You're going around, buddy.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not happy.
Car inside your door.
Nope. Almondinger will never rest.
Close it on your outside.
Almondinger will never rest. Bro. I'm gonna check to make sure that y'all are actually on. Okay, you are good. Again, I'm just so sorry that y'all missed. Oh, good. Chunk of this. Oh my gosh.
Far inside, trying to
I can't
door.
Believe I did that. Oh, can it?
High.
Oh my gosh. I am just murdering everybody, and I'm so sorry about that.
Far outside.
I just got a little angry, and now look at me. No, Almondinger. You know what? This race is a lost cause. I might as well have some fun with it. Okay. Okay, my car stinks. No, I'm coming for Amarola. Not Amarola, Almondinger.
You're on the inside.
Whoa, why did the brightness just turn way down?
We're on the high side.
What the heck?
Looking low.
Dude, that happens sometimes during normal TV. Why did this happen here? Why did my brightness just turn way down? Sorry,
Bill. You're supposed to be smart here. Inside.
I...
Low side.
No!
Watch your outside.
I have a flat right front.
Got a car low. Caution down.
Tire. I need to stop and chill.
Now I've got a cleanup truck and a vacuum truck.
I stayed out to get the wave around.
Player gets the wave around.
I have a flat tire. What the heck? I've seen this happen to someone else. No, I don't want to go pit road.
Nobody's going to make it easy for us today, buddy.
Stupid game. Dude, I literally can't hear my throttle. Oh, that's right, we have a tire down. I forgot. I'm gonna try my best. I had to,
is in front by 8 seconds.
I know, I had to stay out to get the wave around to get back on the lead lap. Forgot up, right front tire down. So this makes it even more fun to drive.
Your tires are completely shredded. We need to switch these things out before you can go back out on the track. Let's switch out the tires, fuel up, and let's add some tape to the grill. You're running pretty cool. We're ready when you are, pal.
This race has been. I'm so sorry about this, guys. Texas better be better, because this is sad. Absolutely sad. And I'm sorry, like, y'all barely get to see anything good. Man, I'm so sorry about this, guys. Texas better be better.
You're 3 laps down.
Okay.
We can do this. Gotta keep focused.
Dude, why can I not hear the... Really? Really? I make a humong... Y'all saw how big of an adjustment I made, right? This thing should turn after that much of an adjustment. Hang on, did I... Where's the remote? I didn't turn the... No? Yeah, well, I'm just gonna bump everything all the way up. Alright, bump everything all the way up. Boom, 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 boom. I changed it to listening environment to surround. So, I'm really not sure what that's going to do. I'm kind of scared. Oh, honestly, it didn't do anything. It sounds exactly the same. So that huge wedge adjustment I made, doing absolutely nothing, this game's broken. Not really. I'm just sad right now, you know? I'm just sad that this race has been so bad, and I'm sad that I forgot to turn off the camera. I'm not gonna quit though, I'm gonna finish this race. Been so bad. I don't know what the title of this is going to be, y'all do, but this title is going to be the best maddening title ever. Martinsville is maddening, no. I'm just going to put like, or something. Yeah, That'll probably be the title of this video. NASCAR 15 single season is Dale Jr. episode 5 or 6 or whatever, which one it is. Somebody on pit road. Who's that on pit road? I don't know.
Come on, work your way to the front.
I'm trying. But as you can see, my car is doo-doo. Whoa, whoops.
Let him pass.
Whoops-a-doodles. Go around, Norm. Go around.
Let's go.
go around for your own safety. Oh, I'm gonna take out the leader. I almost did. No way, is he gonna get passed?
Time to go.
No way, I think Jeff Gordon just passed with the lead. And he's gonna help out a teammate. Not really.
Car closed on the inside. Looking low.
Whoops. Hey, Newman, buddy. Chill.
Hello?
Ow.
Yeah, come on, man, let's hustle.
No way, it is Jeff Gordon, actually.
Inside's clear.
I see AJ Allmendinger, though, I'm dumping him because. He's been a piece of dick for Newman today in this race.
Watch your inside.
Gosh darn.
Car down low.
Thing won't turn.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, I'm sorry, Boyer.
Looks like you bought a tire.
Again?
Been going around, buddy. Clear left side.
No. Come on now. I'm
right,
so sorry, everybody. Joey, Jimmy,
come
I'm sorry.
On. Come on.
Dude. Oh, it actually does look flat.
That's
whoa.
Clear.
Okay, Mikey.
Clear outside.
I want to see my tire.
Just let
you
by.
No, the tap is in the way.
One back. Far outside, yeah.
You're always going around. Go around, go around.
Right
Danica, what the heck? Danica will find a way to wreck people in any situation.
Clear left.
Dude, it actually looks flat. Oh, okay. Yeah, we should be. Please subscribe to the channel if you're not already. Leave a like. Share my channel. Share this video. Go to our website, subscriptseries.com. I'm your Sim Stubbs. God bless. Peace out. Bye. Subscribe.